Beat the Drum.
Celebrating 40 years of Triple J.
Look at this handsome bugger.
What up, Sydney? How you doing? My name is Joelistics. Expect the unexpected, right? For those in-betweeners who don't follow no one, follow no leaders, follow no trend or the sheep that are led, follow no fool, never fall in step now. I'm not another voice in the choir, kicking out jams on the party line. I'm not your poster child, do my own thing in my own damn style. I would never assume to talk on the behalf of anybody but myself. When I see anybody on a soapbox, all I hear are the warning bells. Even if we're on the same side, I don't fall in blind, I'm not that guy. And those pigeonholes are only made to hold the kind of earth that's afraid to fly. So we all get to act uninhibited, take two of these and relax with a cigarette. Oh no, here come the idiots, the oblivious, and the militant bigots and affiliates, scared of the bolts and the gays and the black delinquents and the Leviticus. Here come the course and the fact of a country caught up in patriotic bullshit. And I don't fit, and I don't care, I'm a square peg in a round hole here. In the crosshairs, I'm a bit weird, and it's not fair, it's not clear. Winches cringe on the cringe inside when they simplify things that are called. Make some noise! Country sucks, I'm an oddball, on the wrong team. All my friends are out of step with the mainstream. And the nightmare is in full swing, and the right wing are fucking up the whole thing. And it might be this stifling, frightening feeling is really only felt in the fringes, but I doubt it. I reroute it, dope with a beat, I need to speak about it. For the kids at the Labour left, I got a bone to pick, we didn't vote for that fuck stick. Dig the kid, I don't kick the kid, I don't think it'll change if you made the switch.
I don't dig the kid, I don't kick the kid, I don't think it'll change if you made the switch.
I don't dig the kid, I don't kick the kid, I don't think it'll change if you made the switch. I don't buy the bullshit dreams of an aspirational smart Australia. Thank you very much.
My fourth favourite person in the world, Joelistics. I'm going to get my little sister to sing. Her name's Adalita.
Yeah.
shine.